Wemwega. In today's lesson, we are looking at household items. Are you ready? Simple lesson. So let's look at the first one, which is cup. This is a cup. So what do we call a cup in Kikuyu? Gikombe. Gikombe. Come on, just say after me. Gikombe. Yeah, gikombe.